cottontail, and we were running free. I just chase it around the hillside, and then I wait for him down in the mud.
That's a fast rabbit.
Fast, but dumb. Don't know when to keep its head down. So there it is, rustling around the leaves, see? Think undercover the brush, them hawks ain't gonna see him. Tickling the grass. Then bam! Blow straight to him. Five big ones, little.
Ruth was my friend.
What you say?
You gonna pay for your sinning? She told me she wasn't the first.
First? She can't tell you nothing. Who been talking them lies, the preacher?
Angels.
Get her, boy. Rabbit's running.
We seen it! Go ahead now, they ain't nowhere safe!
Hawk is gonna find you.
Smiling, why'd you wait so long? It's just my only crutch, and it's over my shoulder. Well, you're talking so fast that the days turned out slower. Keep on the path I sent you on. Those visionaries aren't round no more. They left their markings in the coconut forest and scraped on the shore for the days that had rolled on. Keep on the path I sent you on. I sent you on.
I reckon you run up front side of a nail.
Yeah, I think so. I tried calling for help, but...
Yeah, that wouldn't work when you need it to now, would it?
No, I guess not.
Well, let me have a little look, take see what you got here.
Thank you.
Well, yep, that's on there.
Yeah, I did my best.
Y'all them folk what moved up Caplewood.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, it's a good old house. Good old house.
Yeah, it is.
Far cry from the city, huh?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Well, along with our pristine roads, people say we're famous for our views.
Thank you so much. What do I owe you?
No, ma'am.
No, I could not have done this myself.
You could have. And you would have, too. Besides, I'd hate to have to haul you in for bribing an officer of the law before y'all even get settled.
Okay. Well, thank you again.
Ma'am, excuse me, what is that right there?
It's a birthmark.
Good day. Oh, ma'am? One thing I might should say, being as y'all ain't from around here, not all places is fit for visiting.
What do you mean?
Well, there's some strange folk around here. They made their life on their own, God bless them, and they not be disturbed as I am.
Hey, babe.
Hi, sweetie.
Where you been?
Oh, don't ask. A little bit of a disaster.
Hi.
Aw, I missed you too. I blew a tire, though. That's why I'm late. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you didn't change it.
No, I actually tried to, but then a local came by and helped me.
Oh, wow.
It's a little creepy, but he still did it.
Yeah, and I almost cut off my finger.
You almost cut off your finger?
Yeah, perils of housework.
Oh, look at you, tough guy.
Yeah, watch out.
Your nail's getting dirty.
Right?
I like it.
So, well, what are you making tonight?
I'm going to make something called my cousin's making dinner for me. Perfect.
Job well done today.
Yeah, thanks. We're like 20% done.
I think we're finally where we need to be. This really feels like home.
Cheers.
Thank you for coming. This is my husband.
How you doing, Dave?
Yeah, pleasure.
Oh, thank you.
I know. I'm huge. Come here, come in. I want to show you.
Oh, my God. I'm so jealous.
Oh, don't be, please. It's yours. Anytime. You just say the word.
Well, it's actually the banks, but who wants to let facts get in the way?
And this one, too, of course, if he plays his cards right.
Oh, okay.
Pressure, but...
So, this is where we're going to do it.
Do it.
Yeah, that's where the magic happens.
Yeah, so we've already got the midwife, and of course my favorite doctor is going to be on call.
Oh, so you're giving birth here?
Yeah, that's the plan. I mean, fingers crossed.
You guys, this is really wonderful. I'm really excited for you guys.
Thank you. I'm pretty happy. Okay, I want to show you the rest of the house. Come here. Excuse us.
Thank you.
You, sir, thirsty?
Absolutely.
Oh, he has really cute. My God. Yeah. Yeah, well done.
So, any tips for a new local?
Soda's fine.
Okay.
Sorry, tips for a local?
Yeah, Sarah says you grew up around here.
Oh, more like 50 miles south, closer to the city.
Oh, yeah, it's Different world out here.
Yeah, it's interesting.
I hear you play football.
Used to. Had a ride back at state until I threw my back out.
Oh, sorry to hear about that. And now?
Personal trainer. Play a little touch on the weekends if I'm feeling frisky.
Oh, nice. Yeah, back trauma's no joke. And the list gets scarier with football players. Count your blessings. Cheers.
Cheers.
So how long has it been since you've seen them, then?
Every other month or so, maybe. I don't know.
That's great. That means this medicine's actually working, then.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna embarrass you or anything, if that's what you're worried about.
So. No, that is not. You have never embarrassed me. That's not what I meant at all.
I know.
You know, I've had my own issues with seeing things.
I know. It's just weird. Like, you live with these people since you're a kid, and then a doctor comes along and tells you that they're not real, that it doesn't exist, and to take this medicine, and it's going to make you all better, and then everyone's gone.
I'm not gone. I'm not going anywhere. Matt's not going anywhere. Dave seems pretty real. I mean, that guy, wow, he seems really real.
I think I really like him.
Good. I'm really looking forward to getting to know him. No fucking way.
Woo! Nice date!
This is sick.
Hey! What the hell, stranger?
You know, I figured you invited us, and what kind of uncle would I be if I didn't show up?
Hey, I did invite you. That was about 5 months ago, though, and you were supposed to RSVP.
Well, if RSVP means show up with dirty laundry, then we did just that.
That's exactly what it means.
Yeah. Hey, I want you to meet the pearl of my life. This is Sky. Sky, this is my sister,
Sarah. Hey, God, you're gorgeous.
Oh, dude, thank you for letting us crash.
So cool of you.
You are so welcome.
And this right here is Sabrina, La Teenage Bruja, all grown up.
Yeah, looks like you've come a long way.
Hi, thank you very much. Yeah, that is ours right there. We love her, don't we?
Mm-hmm. Own it, huh?
Is that Dr. Matt over there? Hey, we're going to go get cleaned up real quick, all right? What's for lunch, bud?
Hey. You don't have to worry about embarrassing me now. Some brothers here. Hi.
Apple juice. Don't you like to pretend? Oh, rad. What kind of clothes?
Casual workwear. That's what I call it anyway. It's like light wools and stitched patterns.
Cool. Like, this?
Yeah, like this, actually.
Nice. But I like it.
So you really think I'd enjoy Burning Man? Bro, would you enjoy the true freedom of the mind?
Yeah, it's a good little clinic. Only about 20 intakes a day.
Wow, that'll be a change.
Yeah, I can't wait. You know, city life's good for your 20s, but after that, it gets a little crazy.
Well, it's perfect for you guys.
Yeah, we've been just, like, traveling around for the last 6 months.
Yeah, Eric said, like, Oregon, Arizona.
Oh, Arizona was amazing. The Red Rocks are so groovy. We're trying to get down to the Gulf Coast for summer. Those cute towns.
Cute towns.
Yes, those cute towns. I want to see them.
So cute.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like your charm.
Oh, right on, yeah. I got this at this little flea market in Tahoma, you know, and it kind of, like, I don't know what kind of drew us here, you know? Have you been out to the woods yet?
Oh, no, we haven't had time yet.
Mm. Does a doctor not want to pitch a tent?
Do you guys need anything?
No, I'm good, baby.
All right, good, thank you.
How great is she?
Yeah.
Yeah,
she seems really sweet.
She is.
When are you planning on getting home?
Well, this is it. Oh, come on, don't give me that look, all right? I'm not trying to move into your big house with too many rooms. Okay. Our home is the slab that we rolled in on. That's our home now.
You are gonna live in the van?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, besides, we can't really go back to the apartment. You know, we haven't paid rent since, like, November. But no, but the walls were getting small, and it was really like...
Jesus, Eric,
I don't know, the energy wasn't there, you know?
Okay, have you thought about getting a job?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. You know, it's like life is about living, you know? Living.
Yeah, living takes money, Eric. Food, gas.
We'll be all right. I always am. You know that.
Look at you, grill master.
Yeah, it's actually all local.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Would you like one?
I
I'm actually a vet.
Yeah. Damn, I wish I would have known.
No, dude, it's cool.
No, hold tight. I think I might have something for you.
Don't, like, go out of your way for me or anything.
Not a problem.
And I hope that that's enough to carry you for a little bit.
Oh, babe, it's more than enough. Thank you.
Babe, do you have any of that pasta left?
Hey, you need a beer or something?
I'm good.
Really?
What am I supposed to do?
This is such a quaint little spread. Who would have thought the big city elitism would travel so cool to the country, huh?
Yeah, well, that big city elitism is financing your dirtbag life.
Hey, so, Matt, I see you still got Dad's old Jeep?
Yeah, it's a workhorse. Hauled some brush off the road with it last weekend.
I always thought the doctors all drove Audis, you know?
Well, this doctor doesn't. But it's just because he's made some sacrifices for me and our family. And the baby is the only thing that matters to us. Probably the rest of it will come in time, Audis included. Okay?
Does anybody mind if I freshen up? It's been, like, a lot longer than I'd care to admit.
Yeah, you can.
Here you go.
Yeah, I think I just fell asleep.
Hey. I heard her scream. I went to help. I didn't think she was gonna be half naked.
Well, you didn't seem to mind either, so.
Well, I was checking out our guest. What's your deal?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I've been having these really weird thoughts lately about us and the move and the baby and...
It's okay. We're fine. Sit down. You know the baby's perfect. Every test we've done, every sonogram, they've all said the same thing.
Yeah, I know. I just...
Yeah, what do you just want?
I don't know how to explain it. When I was on the road yesterday, the trees and the clouds, and there were these wildflowers everywhere. And things just... They move so quickly, you know? Time just passes, and life is... It's so precious, it's so fragile. Like, it's gone so quickly.
Hey, look at me. We're the lucky ones. Other people, they go through life and they don't have what we have. We're strong because we have each other.
I know. I just want her to live a long, happy life.
Yeah, well, she will. I promise. I will personally make sure of it.
I just love her so much, you know?
Yeah.
I would do anything for her.
Everything's gonna be fine.
I know.
It was a man.
What kind of man?
Dark hair. Beard, long beard. Eyes like fire.
Eyes like fire? Did he say anything to you?
No.
You say anything to him?
Well, no, I don't think so. I don't really remember. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Okay, copy that. I'm gonna give you a pass this time, but this is some good stuff.
Visited a kid last night. They talked to me. I wasn't scared.
That's not for a walk.
You got it.
Good
job.
That was like
just a little something. Oh,
these. Oh.
Throw, babe.
Yeah, right.
And the game is over.
Okay, you did. I'll watch.
Eric.
You got
ready?
The thing.
Ready? Yeah. Oh, shoot. Sorry. I'm sorry.
It's good.
Wow.
My bad.
Just one more time to kiss. There, the device.
One surprise after another.
Yeah, you guys live on a cemetery. That's awesome.
It's not a cemetery, it's a plot.
Oh my God, Matt, she was so young.
All right, guys, come on. I know this is a bummer, right? But hey, we're alive, so we should live. We're here to have fun. I mean, we showed up. She's not going anywhere. You can come back and visit her later. Come on. First one to the beer wins! So we check into the haunted hotel in Portland, right? And I guess like the 9th floor is the most haunted. And so what floor do they put us on? But the 9th.
You really believe that, Kat?
Dude, all along the coast we stopped at these plantations to hunt.
To hunt.
For ghosts.
Oh, yeah, right. No, seriously, bro.
Oh, no, seriously.
No, let me show you. Boom. Oh,
what's that? EVP recording.
Stands for electronic voice phenomena.
And you use that to?
To hunt ghosts.
Oh.
Laugh if you want, but I'm telling you, have you guys ever been in these slave quarters before? It's crazy. Okay, they got these, like, 4-foot ceilings, and they got these, like, these chains hanging off the walls, and I'm telling you, you can feel it. I mean, these spirits, they want to be heard.
You hear them?
Yeah. Take a listen.
Eric. Hey.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
What the hell is this?
You don't hear it?
Well, no, I hear it. I just don't hear it.
You're not listening, bro.
Yeah, bro. Well, I'm done listening for today.
Look, if you don't believe me, ask Sarah.
Ask her what?
Ask her if she believes in ghosts.
Stop it, Eric.
What? I mean, you've never told me?
Tell me what?
Nothing.
When we were kids...
Stop.
Oh, when you were kids, what?
When we were kids, there were ghosts in our house.
Were there?
It was 2 days before our 6th birthday, and they came for us.
They came for you?
Yeah. what saved us?
Butterflies.
Look what happened, right? There's no reason to deny it.
Don't be a dick.
I'm not trying to be a dick. I'm sorry, I didn't. Sarah, come on.
You know, it's hard to believe that she's related to you.
Why is that?
Well, for one thing, she's loving, she's kind, considerate. Pretty much all the things that you're not.
Wow. I guess everybody has to have their opposite, right? Probably why she chose you.
There is some good ghost fodder up in these mountains.
Yeah? What do you mean?
There was a serial killer back in the 70s.
Who?
Newspapers called him Cannibal Cain, said he mutilated his victims, then ate them. Some weird satanic something or other.
They caught him, right?
Oh, yeah.
Creepy to know that there's people like that in jail, getting old like the rest of us.
Well, not anymore.
Wait, he got out?
No. He died. The prison burnt down back in the 80s. It was a big story around here. Something like 100 people were trapped inside and died in their cell.
We need to check that out.
Yeah, we do.
What? Yeah, it's a perfect night. Full moon.
Oh, excuse me? Wait, you want to take us to a burnt out prison in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah.
At night, because there's a full moon. Somehow a full moon makes that a good idea?
If you want to go now, there's still daylight left, but well, the only thing is that the ghosts don't come out until night.
That's right. That's in your ghost hunting manual, right?
I have always wanted to see that place. I'm just saying.
I'm sorry, what?
I say we go. It'll be fun. Come on, Bree.
In high school, all the kids used to go up there. It was like a dare, kind of like make out in the prison kind of thing, you know?
Ah. Make some more recordings, add it to the box. Yeah.
Yes. I don't want to do this.
It'll be fun. Where's fun, Bree? Let's go. How about you, Matt? You game? Come on. If there's no ghosts, it's no big deal, right?
You serious? Okay. I'm in.
Yeah!
Yes! Wow.
Baby, it's cool. It's fun. It's no big deal. Okay? Little adventure.
Babe.
Hey, where's that old crappy sweater I love?
Why are you doing this?
Yeah, it's gonna get cold.
That's not what I mean.
No, what the hell was he talking about with the butterflies?
I was with Eric. I mean, I don't know. They probably just nested under the house and then got into our room somehow.
Look, he tells his bullshit stories and he travels around the world pissing away our money and I'm over it. Now this shit, ghosts, butterflies, really? No, you never shared that with me. I want your brother out of here.
Can you keep your voice down, please? I'm sorry about the check. I should have said something.
Yeah, well, it's bigger than the check. It's everything. Not responding to your emails, the blowing off your phone calls, and now the random showing up to crash whenever he wants, telling more bullshit stories that are obviously bothering you.
Well, how is this helping?
I want to see what he sees. And call bullshit on it. Finally chip away at this myth he's built his entire life around.
Okay, he's not your responsibility.
Yeah, well, you are. And you're going to be the mother of our child. Even though you're born 2 minutes before he was, you've been playing big sister for way too long. He's got to grow up. It starts today.
That's better.
someday you're gonna realize that this isn't a mistake.
What isn't a mistake?
Who we are. The things we've seen and the things that we've been shown. Sarah, you and I have a gift.
Oh, I do have a gift. And you've managed to convince him to take this stupid hike. And if anything happens to him, I will kill you with my bare hands.
Yes, ma'am. See you later.
Dave, really know where we're going?
Kinda.
Oh my God!
Really not cool.
You see your face, oh my God, that's hilarious.
Don't do that again.
Here.
Why the hell would anybody build a prison out here?
Why not? Probably safer out here than Alcatraz.
How the hell would you find your way out of this place?
Say we divide and conquer.
Great.
This place.
It's insane.
It just keeps going.
Hey.
Yeah.
Look what I got.
Look at you prepared.
Is that good?
Let's go get this cannibal motherfucker. You ready?
You know it.
Thank you.
This is gonna be good.
No.
Would you smoke too much?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, we don't have much time left to go down here. Come on.
Yeah, I don't want to.
Hey, Sky, babe, this is what we came for right here.
Yeah, I'm not feeling it, baby.
Come on, babe. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. I'm gonna take real good care of you.
All clear. Ooh. Okay. Oh, this is the old mess hall.
Whoa. Okay. I'm done. We can go. We've seen this, right?
What? Hey, look, it's just an old building. There's nothing to be scared of. Okay?
No, I know.
Okay.
I know. All right. I just want to go. I'm just done.
Okay. All right. Baby, you okay? Baby.
Mm-hmm.
All right. What are those? Hey, look.
Can we go now?
No fucking way. This is it. This is where those prisoners died. This is fucking it. You here with us, Kane? Kane, are you here? No way.
What the hell is that?
Read about these people up in the mountains. They developed their own kind of religion. Some sort of demonology based on voodoo and Christianity and oral traditions all combined. Syriana. And maybe Syriana's their savior.
More like their devil. Baby, look at this.
The lost return, awakening the dead, and the end begins, drawing the devil from out of the cycle.
Hello?
Jesus!
I don't like this, Eric.
Calm down.
This isn't like anything we've ever experienced. Please, can we just go?
Hey, it's just our friends trying to play a trick on us.
I don't fucking care. This place gives me the creeps, all right? Take some photos to prove we were here and let's go.
Okay. Okay. I love you.
Oh,
just stopped bleeding. I don't understand. We just gotta get out of here. Sarah should be waiting for us.
Look, I still think it's safer in here than out there.
Are you fucking kidding me? Did you not see what just happened?
Matt, I lived it. The only difference between you and me is that I don't want to run from it.
The difference is, you're fucking insane, okay? The side effect is you don't want to run.
Stop fighting.
Am I all alone here? Does anyone else see how fucking insane this is?
I'm ready to go home.
There's something down there. Guys, it wants to be heard. It wants us to hear it. Don't you get that?
You want to stick around with a couple of flashlights, find out what it is?
Eric, please.
Okay, yeah, you know, we're going.
I'm not going.
Eric, baby, whatever's down there, it's not going anywhere.
I am fine. We're coming back, okay?
Thank you so much. I need to get to a hospital immediately. I did not think that anybody was gonna stop.
You, Sam?
Yeah, I was just saying thank you. Thank you so much.
Last night for a walk.
How the hell did we get back here?
I don't know, all right? Will you just please?
Everybody, please, just chill out, okay?
What's going on?
Maybe there's something in that book.
What are you talking about? What book? What, do you guys know something that I don't? What book?
Here, take it.
She writes the offered. On seducing the soul of the newborn,
the vessel will deliver the chosen.
Okay, we have to get the hell out of here.
But how?
No, there has to be another path. We have to try again. Jesus, dude, what kind of evil is in this place?
Oh, can somebody tell me what is happening? Is this real? Is this real?
Calm down. We will find a way out of here.
Eric, what are you doing? Eric!
This is where we're supposed to be. Right here, this is the strongest signal I've ever gotten. Now, we were brought here for a reason. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go find out what that reason is.
If you go down there, I'm not following you. Eric!
Sky, let him go.
My brother said that. With a pretty young woman's expecting just to settle in these parts.
My husband and our friends went over to look for that prison.
That burnt down?
Yeah. Anyway, I was supposed to go get them, so can we pick them up on the way?
There's one good thing that came out of that fire, at least. They killed that devil preacher, Cain. Killed him good. Most have. Most in these parts had someone they loved pulled off into the next world by his bush axe. That man had no governor. Pure evil he was.
How did they catch him?
Martin O'Day. Captain got him.
The captain?
Well, he ain't been that for a while, but we still call him. They let me ride along for old time's sake. Feels like home in the squad car. He brought a lot of these parts. He's the one that kept this place from falling to the sodomites.
What is that?
People up here believe different. Traditions all just passed down generations.
These aren't the same roads that we took to get up here.
More than one road in the hills. What you calling that? Is your body speaking at you?
Yeah, I need you to pull over.
We're gonna be at it in a few minutes.
No, I'm gonna be sick. I need you to pull over now. Please.
Okay, we have to find another way out of here.
Oh, yeah, how? It's pitch black out there.
You have a better idea?
Yeah, we call for help.
No one can get any reception.
No, we can't. We just have to keep trying. Fuck. You know, because Sarah's out there, you know, and she's waiting for us.
Hey, calm down.
Guy!
Chewing on those, like, Tic Tacs. Hey. What is that?
Dorothy.
How many of these have you taken? How long have you been on this?
Since I was 8 years old, all right? I've been a fucking schizophrenic since I was 8 years old.
Sarah? Hey, we're lost. Can you help us?
What's up?
There's people out there.
What? Who are they?
We don't want to find out.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, I'll think. Okay, look. We hide in there and we wait them out.
Are you fucking insane?
Am I fucking insane? What, do you want to hang around and say hi?
Let's grab you another way. Maybe we can sidestep them.
What if we can't leave this place? What if every path leads us back here?
Here we are. I couldn't leave this place.
Coming.
Let them bring it the fuck on.
All right, you take them and hide the girls. I'm going to try to avert them and send for help.
Let's go. Come on.
We gotta find Eric.
What?
He doesn't know there are people out there.
Look, if he wants to go on his little field trip, that's fine, but this bus is not taking any detours.
You're just gonna leave him?
Hey! Hey, look, we're gonna get out of this hellhole one way or another, but I'm not searching for him. Come on.
This is the way out, Dave.
I'm working on it.
Eric.
What are you doing?
Just a minute, Bree.
Oh, hell no. Come on.
Murder, rape. Stabbed to death. Buried alive.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's almost like someone wanted us to find this.
Bree!
Some weird language, and then I was calling for them for help, but then they started just coming after us, and...
Whoa. Slow down.
We had to come down here. They were coming.
This is it.
Are you fucking shitting me? We have to get
Inside.
Out of
here. This is what I came for. What spirits are trapped in here? Come on, I know you can hear me. Just speak to me, okay? Come on, goddammit, talk to us!
Those people are coming. This place is some sort of sanctuary. We don't belong here. Get the fuck out of here now, do you hear me?
a trap. This is exactly what they wanted. I'm out of here.
Captain's gonna have your ass if you're wrong, boy.
Say so?
Sleepy cell. Got the mark. My prayers have been answered.
What's she do? She's just a kid. Lord have mercy. That's what she's gonna do. Tell sister to prepare the vessel. Full moon could prove fertile tonight.
Sister!
Sweet child need love. You can get now. This is my work.
Put on a show tonight.
It's all right, girl. Maybe help me there.
Well, you might get lucky too.
We're gonna make you a strong mama.
Dillagoon delivers. The seed sown. The circle will continue to turn.
I've got her.
Save yourself.
Come here!
your choice will be right.
Or something.
No, I was watching.
There's some seriously weird fucking shit going on right now.
Where's Matt?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No. What's this? Mutilated skin alive. Where did you get this?
Dave had it. Eric, he's dead.
He's what? Dusty Capleton and Anna Harris found him.
Anna Harris? That's the name of the grave in the woods. December 5th, 1979. She died on the day we were born.
What the fuck is going on?
Eric, I'm scared.
Shh.
Eric, I have a family. I have a baby. I need to get the fuck out of here. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, okay, we will get out of here. Okay?
Anna had the mark. I failed her in the barn. Ain't happening again.
Could not keep your mouth shut, could you? I was just gonna give you life and leave it at that, but now I gotta take that from you.
Those kids never judged me. Why'd you? I done evil, and I done it for you, but I never killed those kids. Preacher! You should've just done your job, boy!
Nobody's there. We make the law around here.
Thank you.
ready to bleed? Deoxycon, Luminete, Ray, Affern, Maxon. Perpetuum.
No, don't let me go. Let me go. Please don't hurt my baby.
Shh, sweet angel. We're not going to hurt your baby.
No.
Anium.
No, please.
Perpetuum.
No.
Whoa. Calm yourself.
We're gonna get this child out of you. Now give it everything you got. Push! Now! Don't you go wide-eyed on me. Here she comes.
Susan crying.
'Cause she ain't breathing.
No. 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 Give me my baby. Give me my baby. Give me my baby.
Do you want your child to live?
Hey, look at me. We're the lucky ones.
I just want her to live a long, happy life.
Yeah, well, she will. I promise. Everything's gonna be fine.
The last of the bacon for Hadi.
Right.
Seems odd.
First day of work.
Me taking you? But the first day of school only so different than I remember.
Come on, Ma, don't.
What? I just wish things were different, that's all.
I told you this is what I wanted to do.
Yeah.
You know, I'm lucky to get on at the warehouse. It's good money, good job.
Maybe I should pick up more shifts.
What are you talking about? You're already working too many hours as it is. What about Colleen and Bernard? They need you.
When did you get so smart?
Come on, Ma, we gotta go.
I appreciate your helping us out, though.
I know. You told me 100 times. I love you.
I love you, too.
Hey, what's up?
We'll see.
Hi, man. You're gonna love this job. Get up there. Mr. Green is on the way.
Your dinner will be in the microwave, just reheated for 4 minutes on medium. I'm gonna be at my sister's.
What's up?
Girls' night out.
Well, I feel like such a failure.
Well, you're not. You're doing the very best you can.
Well, he wanted to go to culinary school, and I stuck him in that factory.
Well, first of all, he's not stuck. And B, it is not forever.
I'm just afraid he's going to turn to stone in that place.
Oh, come on. Turn your frown upside down. Let's go wait tables.
I don't know how to make this palpably clear. You know, I got a team of 10 Chinese delegates coming here to inspect 20 fucking layers going out to Beijing at $750,000 a pot, and I'm missing tools. I want accountability.
I'll take care of it for you.
Hey, boss, this is Dave Willis. You know, I told you about him.
All right, walk with me. Claudia says you do good work.
Yes, sir.
Anybody else here around here, you make apprentice pay, all right? I'm on good terms with the union. I like the union. They like me. Let's not fuck it up.
Hey, Louis, 2 roast beef, 1 end cut.
Louis, you're killing me. I need the shrimp cocktail, onion soup, green salad with dressing on the side.
Shrimp, oregano, chicken roll, bellini, mushrooms
on
the side.
Wait a second. I'm still waiting on my order.
Just wait some more.
Really?
Really. Don't keep me waiting, Louis. Oh, and there's no more end cuts.
What's this?
Roast beef.
I ordered an end cut.
That's all they had left.
Well, why didn't you come back?
Well, before you said you were in a rush, and that's what they gave me.
Look, honey, I'm used to getting what I order. And when I order an end cut, I either get the end cut or I'm given the opportunity to get something else. Because I don't like other people making up my mind for me.
Come on, Ed. She's just a waitress.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, nice leather.
Yeah. You know, you'll be looking fresh, too, if you just pay attention to what I gotta say, keep your mouth shut, and let me handle everything, huh?
Yeah. I don't wanna be stuck here for the next 30 years.
Yeah, that's fucking right. Let's go.
Hey, Ma.
Hey, what'd you buy now? Look, we gotta cut back. I can't keep paying for all the cell phones. You can keep yours, but I'm gonna shut mine off.
No way, Ma. You're not turning your phone off. Now that I got a job, you know, you can keep it.
Oh, it's awfully sweet, honey. But look, and I don't want you cooking tonight. You should go out with your friends.
Nah, I gotta go in at 6 tomorrow. Relax.
Relax? That's not a word in my vocabulary.
No, it's not your fault. Pop smoked 3 packs a day.
I can't even think about him without filling his coffin with bills, including the one from the cemetery and the funeral parlor.
Ma. I love you. It's gonna be all right.
I love you too.
So it's no big deal to let me in then. Come on.
Oh, Dave, it's not a game, you know?
I know. My mother's been torturing herself. I gotta do something, man. I gotta make some
money. Look, man, you should just be happy I got you the job here in the first place.
Oh, and you said if I did a good job, you'd talk about something else.
Yeah, busting. All right, you know what? Give me a few days. And I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. All right, then shut the fuck up. Jesus.
How you doing?
Yo, what's up?
Hey. Right?
right where your father sat.
You don't even have to check my ID anymore.
Put that away.
I'm the man in my house now, Des.
That's the only way your father would want.
Yeah.
I miss him. Nothing's the same. Not this place, the block. Nothing.
Yeah, you got that right.
Don't become a mess like them punks I gotta deal with every night.
Mm-hmm. I have to deal with my mom. She worries every second, even when I'm doing the right thing.
She's a tough one, always was.
Yeah, she's pissed I'm working at the metal factory instead of being in school.
I know.
I gotta make more money, I gotta be the man.
She's heartbroken, your father's gone. I offered to help,
hey,
but...
No, hey, she don't wanna... No. I'm handling it.
She met your father right here where you're sitting.
I know. I just wish she didn't sit here forever.
He loved you. Freaking had your christening party here, left you sleeping in a boot.
Yeah.
Life flies. Just keep doing the right thing with your life, okay, kid? Drink up. Salute.
Yo, it's time for your job interview. All right?
Maybe I'll start you out running bath salts. Some of those crazy fucking kids over there in the park. Every now and then do a little run. A little hole in the wall. What a mess made. You just keep your mouth shut to everyone but me. Are we clear? So what's with our friend, huh? Over there in a bar.
It's no good.
Blabbing all over the neighborhood now. He's gonna clean this place up with what? Drug-free bullshit? People ain't happy.
Yeah, I know. Me too.
Maybe you ought to do something about that.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, he called the cops twice last week. You know, it's not good for business.
You know why you're here, right? Because of him. We run a business. We don't beat nobody. Move everything at a good price. I put quality shit in the street for a lot of years. You do the volume, they come back.
Thank you, Luigi. Hey.
Hey.
So good to see you guys out as a family again. How you two doing?
Good, hungry.
Keep it up. I'm Yuma.
We missed you, but you know, things haven't been so easy lately.
Yeah, hey, everything's changed though, Ronnie. I'm over there, I'm working at the steel factory now. It's going good, we're getting back on our feet.
Yeah, but that's only for a little bit, because you know he's going to college, right, Ronnie?
Soon enough, Ma.
Well, that's all I wish for.
Good advice. Listen to your mother. Eat that. It makes everything all right.
Be careful, it's hot.
Yo. Watch the master. What's up?
It's good, my brother. How you doing?
Good, man. You?
Two packets today of the ivory wave.
Two?
Yes.
One, two. For you.
All right.
For my shoe. Yo, Robbie, this is Dave. This is my boy. It's good.
Well, enjoy your day.
Yeah. All right, yo, so you sell the crystal first and then the ivory wave and you start getting paid, huh? But you're gonna make a lot of coin. A lot of coin. Better start selling some shit on me. This is quality of the fire.
Mistakes.
Yes, sir.
us.
For whatever you want.
Is this your salary?
It's table money, Ma. Use it. Do something. Go shopping. Things are gonna change around here. We're not living like dogs anymore.
There you go, man. Try that on.
This is great.
This is so awesome.
You like that?
This is perfect. Ma, look what Dave perfect got.
Buddy. Why do you sell this, Dave?
I work some overtime.
Well, you shouldn't have done this.
Yeah, it's turned on.
No, no, no. You got to take it back. We got bills.
All the bills are paid.
Ma, you should be happy. Smile.
Look at these, Ma. They're brand new.
Jeez, Ma. Can't you let them enjoy it?
Don't you think we've been through enough?
You know what, then? Fuck it. Throw it away. You know, we'll just stay the fucking depressed family for the rest of our life. That's what you want?
May I open a buy?
You got the green?
Nice.
Don't even worry about that.
Son of a bitch. I thought I was rid of these goddamn fucking drug dealers. I'm tired of being the fucking good guy. Get the fuck out of here! You're ruining the fucking neighborhood!
Ask me your father, Davey!
Fuck!
Davey, you alright?
Fuck!
I don't understand. How could this have happened?
Told you steel girder came out of nowhere.
Look how swollen it is.
Maybe he should get an x-ray.
Davey, what? One little whack in the back and you're out? Look, that's no good for me. See, I brought you in.
Well, maybe it's not the great idea I thought it was.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I want nothing to do with running this shit.
No. We gotta make a drop.
Yeah, my mother keeps asking about the money. You know what she's like when she wants to get to the bottom of things.
Now, see, I haven't been in your house since she figured out I was the one that took the fiber from my pocketbook. You came begging to me, remember? We're making a fucking drop.
What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if he's such a tough guy with that little stick.
See, we gotta make peace. See, this is one of our best spots.
Yeah, I don't know. My back still kind of hurts.
All right. Let me handle this. Hey.
Desi.
Just came by to say, you were right. Now we shouldn't have been doing what we were doing. It's wrong. Sorry about it. You didn't need to beat us like you did. Yeah, you could have talked to us. Right? But hey, it's the past, right? Ancient history. So why don't we forget about it?
Have a beer.
Look at that, huh? I told you my way was best, Davey. I don't want no trouble.
When I'm ready.
All right. Have it your way. You know, I think I forgot my smokes in the car.
You need a cigarette? I got it here.
No, you know, I got a fresh pack in the car. Thank you. Be right back.
Look, Davey. Why don't you guys try working? What you're doing out there is destroying the neighborhood.
Well, I got a job, Desi.
Where? Selling shit in the park? Come on, Davey, that's not a job.
What shit are you selling in here? My fucking father sat in this bar for 20 years. He pissed away every dime he ever made.
Your father was a good man.
My father was a piece of shit.
No, your father took care of you, your mother, your brother, your sister. He took care of you.
You never had to live with them. You didn't have to live with them.
Every day. I know enough to live with them. But what if I tell you, baby?
Dave Willis. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I'm gonna stand right here. Okay, I'll be right here. Bye. Fuck.
Mike went out for cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
Detective, how many times do I have to tell you? I mean, I already told you in the other room.
I want to hear it again.
I went out to my car because I left my cigarettes there, so I had a cigarette.
Must have been one hell of a cigarette, huh?
And that's when I saw the guy come out of the bar.
Can you identify this guy?
No. He's wearing a ski mask.
How about you? You know who this guy is?
No.
You believe your friend here?
Yeah.
Is that right? So nobody knows about this mysterious masked man, huh?
Look, I mean, how are we supposed to know? There's probably some guy who's, drinks he watered down.
You know, if you had nothing to do with it, there's a guy out there wondering if you could make him. And if you did have something to do with it, I've been at this game a lot longer than you two.
Yeah, fucking cops, man. Who at least brought my fucking car over here? Leave it by the park. Someone's gonna fucking break into it. Jeez.
You don't ever stop. You just fucking killed somebody, Mike.
Say that again, and you will fucking regret it, all right? I wasn't even there.
It's fucking just over for me. I'm done.
Hey, Davey,
don't fucking touch me!
Hey, come on, Davey. Look, I got some pure stuff back in my house. Why don't we just go and we forget about this, all right? Huh? What do you say? Hey, where are you going?
I'm going home!
Yo, you're doing a pickup today.
Today, and that's it.
Yeah, you better keep your mouth shut.
I do.
Yeah, I knew that till last night.
Dave, you want to try getting up? It's 12:30.
Just a second.
Want me to fix you some breakfast?
Nah, I'm okay.
You gonna come to the Nards football game with me?
I can't today, Ma. I'm busy.
What are you so busy with?
All right, Ma. Please don't start. I gotta roll.
I've got 53 and 40 cents.
$57.90. That's $5 each of the bus boys. We split the rest, 41 in each.
41. I don't know. You keep coming up short, Rita. It's not fair.
It's fair is something I pay on a subway. In this restaurant, we got rules. We split the tips.
It just seems like a raw deal for us.
Oh, you're an old lady. What are you doing here?
Hey, did you just call?
Hey, here. Take it. I got enough trouble in my life as it is.
Out here, everybody's got trouble.
Hey, Bobby.
Rough shift?
Yeah.
You look like you don't punch back enough.
I'm too tired.
No, it's not that. You look like you let people take advantage of you. I'm just saying it. Not me. Nobody takes advantage of me. They want something, I let them have it, or I don't let them have it. Point is, I call the shots. You should try it sometime.
Thanks.
Hey.
Ah, looky, looky. Hey, Davey, Vicky wants to re-up. So, do me a favor, drop off a bag. Oh, you know what? Actually, drop off two bags. Why not? You know?
All right.
Hey, by the way, do you, you lock the gate, right?
Oh, fuck.
You didn't... Come on.
Go with him on the gate.
Jesus.
Come on, guys. Let's...
Fucking amateur hour, right? Look at that. John Hancock and all. All right, I gotta take care of some things. I'll see you, yeah?
Hey, take it easy now.
All righty, man.
Lock the gate.
Yeah, yeah. I always check the gate.
4 years we've been here. Not 40 bags unaccounted for.
I signed in for the
four,
man.
Yeah, we see a sign. So where's the money? Do you find this cool? You find it acceptable for guys to steal?
I didn't steal from you.
It's unacceptable. Hey, 200 bags at 10 bucks a pop. That's 2,000 cash. We don't take product back here. We take cash. He's gonna show you the books.
Yo, maybe they, you know, gave you a beat count. How much you short?
I don't know. 1,500.
Fuck. You know, I could give you 5, 6, but you know, that's it. Come on, let's go to the park, get to work, you know?
No. No, I said I'm out. I'll figure out a way to get the money.
Hey! Mr. Willis, how you doing? You got a minute?
Yeah.
It's chat, all right? Step outside.
Yeah, you know, just smoke.
Sure.
This is myself, Will. Pick me up.
Yo, check it. Huh? Stole this from my landlord's garage. Need something to cook with, you know?
Only way I'm gonna be able to pay back this cash is if I work the park. I'm only doing this till I got the money.
Can I show a little brief intelligence?
Yo, let me talk to Canarsie. I'll work tonight if you got anything to sell.
Nah. Let me handle Canarsie, he knows me better. But, yeah. Yeah, you can work for me tonight. Should help send you on your road to recovery. Makes you feel like your lungs are expanding and you're even mountain.
That's right. Yeah. I'm not happy about it at all.
Hey, you know, Dave, he's all right.
What's your problem? Huh? He just walked in. I'll call you back. You were saying?
My boy Dave, he's all right. Yeah.
What was he doing at the bar?
It was a mistake.
Yeah, a mistake? Been a lot of mistakes.
Come on. He's cool. He's, you know, it's...
He was talking to a cop.
Nah, Dave. Yeah. Nah, come on. He wouldn't do that.
I was there. And then Canarsie said that you said that he was extremely nervous at the bar.
Who told you to do a fucking interview with a cop? You were supposed to be out of there.
That was, you know, it's taken care of, isn't it?
It's not taken care of! I'll see when it's fucking taken care of, you hear me? When I say, not you. Where's my money? That's what I want to know, where's my money?
He's working on it.
Mm-hmm. Where am I gonna get my $2,000?
He's working on it.
He's doing shit. I'll handle it. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Come on.
Okay, wallet.
From where, Mike? From where?
Anywhere. Fuck.
You keep fucking telling me that everybody's making fortunes, so why are they hustling me so much for $2,000?
You want me to tell you why, Davey? You want me to tell you? Because they think maybe you're doing this deliberately.
What?
Yeah. They think, you know, maybe you know too much. You know? You're in a position to take advantage of them. Yeah. Look, Davey, you gotta clear up that cash and fast. You gotta. I'd help you, but I'm strapped. Just, you know, meet me in the park in a couple hours and we'll work this out, okay?
Okay.
Look, you gotta stop talking to the cops.
I said nothing.
Fuck.
Hey, I'm glad you're here. Come on, give me a hand. This is the one thing your father always used to do.
When he wasn't drunk?
Come on, don't start with me.
All I remember is him drunk on the couch, cigarette burning. I made a noise, he'd be screaming.
He was your father. He loved you. You respect him no matter what.
Respect him, Ma. Everybody on the corner still making jokes about him, saying he still owes him money, my father.
I never had a day's peace. People are still banging on the door, threatening us. I had to hand over my mother's wedding ring. Everything I had. Hey, you picked that up. I said, pick it up.
I never snitched on nobody. Mike knows. He'll tell him I never snitched on nobody. Yo, Mike, the fuck did you... Honestly, I didn't say a fucking thing. Mike, tell him I didn't say a fucking thing. I didn't talk to the police. I didn't say a word. Yo, Mike, say something, man. Mike, say something. You got... You fucking say something, Mike. Don't just fucking sit there. Yo, Kanashi, I didn't do nothing. I never said nothing, I swear to God. No, Mike, tell him. Mike, you fucking tell him I didn't say anything. Please, I didn't say nothing, please.
Come on, go.
Hey.
Hey.
Where'd he go in?
Picked him up near the fence there.
Take a look. This is the kid from the bar the other night. Tried to talk to him.
I guess he didn't know how to stay out of trouble.
Another dead body comes out of this canal, huh? All right. Detective Hogan from the NYPD. He was unfortunately killed.
Feeling like this is a story I'm watching on the news.
I'm gonna get through this, you know? I'm right here.
Thank you for being here for me.
You do the same for me, you kidding? Come on. You have to be strong. You have two kids. Strong, they're gonna be okay.
Miss Willis, thanks for coming in today. Again, my condolences for your loss.
Thank you.
You sure you're up for this today?
Yes.
This came in from the medical examiner.
Born May 17th, 1992. Died November 8th. I guess this is all you get.
Miss Willis, this type of crime usually involves drugs. I'm a bit concerned with the company your son kept.
What company are you talking about? My son was murdered.
Did you realize that we had him in here for questioning 2 weeks ago?
No, he never told me. What for?
He was a witness to a murder, and we believe that he might be protecting his friend.
Who? Why would he do that?
What do you know about his relationship with a Michael J. Vardy?
Michael. They've known each other since they were kids. They worked together. I never liked him. I always thought he was trouble.
We believe that Vardy was part of a drug gang. You know anything about that?
No, of course not. What does any of this have to do with Dave?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Detective, my son was a good kid. You have to believe that.
Yeah. Listen, I know this is difficult, but if you remember anything, no detail too small. You give me a buzz, okay?
Oh, come on, honey. Don't you have something better to do? Where's your brother?
Still sleeping.
12 o'clock on a Saturday? He's late for football.
Mom, Bernard doesn't want to go. He told me he can't face anybody.
I don't understand.
The kids at school are saying mean stuff.
Well, they don't know what they're saying. Dave was not some criminal.
Bernard, you have to get up. Bernard, you have to get up and go to football.
Hey, buddy. I want to talk.
All right, talk to them, boss.
How you doing, Michael? How you feeling? You don't look so good.
Gee, thanks, detective.
I'd like to ask you again. You say you never saw Dave that night? Is that right?
Just here.
How about after work?
I went home and I went to bed. You know, he didn't tell me what he was doing.
That was it.
What do you want me to say? I was in bed.
You know, it's funny, we found a gun in the sewer out back. The guy who came running in right after the shooting said he didn't see nobody going out the front, so what do you make of that?
I told you what I saw, detective.
You sure you weren't out for a cigarette? I'll get back to you.
Okay, I'll get that, but what about Vardy? Have you questioned him?
Yeah, but he's not talking. But don't worry, something's got to give. It always does, right? Not like these people are going to line up to chat with me.
Sit. Hey, Mr. Willis, how are you?
Okay, thanks. Okay.
Ready? It's time?
Yeah.
We got to run.
Oh, good. Where to?
Barryville.
Barryville?
Yeah, we're hunting.
Hunting?
Boom!
Well, is something up there?
Yeah, deer.
No, I mean with the case. Who's in Barryville?
We are. We've got off till Friday at 4.
Off? Why?
Because we're off. Come on, let's go. Listen, I'll call you when we get back on Friday, okay?
Can I just use the bathroom?
It's the second door on the left.
Come on, why don't you leave it alone? Give it a rest for a while.
No, I can't.
Why?
Police aren't doing anything to help.
Yeah, but you're not the police. Go on.
Wow. Looky, looky.
Look at you. Mm-hmm. It's because you're so hot.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Why don't you go spend that?
Hey, Rita. Peg and I have decided we're not going to split our tips with you anymore. You're on your own.
Brother bitches.
Good girl, you're doing your homework.
You're going out too?
Just for a little bit. Keep the door locked.
What about dinner?
I'll bring home pizza.
Okay, pizza's fine.
I love you.
Love you too.
Fucking lady.
Michael!
I deal with this bitch real quick, man.
I need business.
Need a lift?
No, you know, I'm good.
You sure? Come on, get in. It's raining.
Yeah, all right. Why not?
What's up? 10 for 90.
I never sleep. I keep hearing Dave. I keep hearing Dave's voice crying out in the night. He's begging for his life. He keeps trying to tell me who did this to him. I fight really hard to hear him, but I just can't quite make it out. You were so close to him. You must hear him. Do you hear him crying out in the night?
I gotta get in.
Why? What's your rush?
You know, I didn't have a... Just a shame I wasn't around, you know?
Yeah, why didn't you come to his funeral? You were his friend.
Yeah, I mean, I wanted to. I just... I was too upset, you know?
You sure you weren't, I don't know, scared?
What?
Good night, Michael. Oh, by the way, hey, would you mind giving me your cell phone number? You know, just in case I ever need to call you.
My cell? Yeah, it's, 917-289-0796.
Good night.
Upset.
You sure you weren't? I don't know. Scared?
Next time you get a sleeve, right? Get out of here. This shit's raw, right? What are you doing here, old lady?
I want to buy salts.
Well, there's a pharmacy 3 blocks that way.
I want to buy salts.
You a cop?
Is Mike here? He'd sell to me.
I don't know an old lady like you.
I was also a friend of Dave's.
I didn't like Dave. Did you know I was the last one to see him alive?
Really?
That's what's been said. But Mike really was the last one I seen. I got things I gotta do. Good luck. Don't worry, I don't blame you.
Here, have it.
All right. Can we get two shots of Patron, please?
So, what's your name?
Big Tommy. Big, big Tommy. What's yours?
Mary.
Mary. I love that name. Mary, Mary. Look what we have here, Mary. Thank you very much, sweetheart. That's for you. Bottoms up, Mary.
Here's to you, Big Tommy.
Mm-hmm.
Whew. Who's the guy with the kid?
What's the matter, honey? Am I not what you're looking for? I'm a dynamo.
Who is he?
That's Blackie. He's a wise guy. Hangs out at the social club on President Street. You don't want to talk to them. Let's discuss our future.
Thanks for the drink.
Please, what?
I gotta go. I gotta pick up my kid at school. Next time it's on you, Big Tommy.
Hey, sweetheart. Hey! What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing here? Obviously, you want to see your son quicker than you think.
Am I making you nervous?
You're not making me nervous. You're giving me a pain. Why don't you get the hell out of here? You don't belong here.
I'm just drinking my coffee.
You better behave yourself, because I don't discriminate. Okay? Take your cell phone and get the hell out of here if you know what's good for you.
Detective Hogan. So, how's it going?
We had a cop killed from this precinct over the weekend.
Yeah, I heard. I'm sorry. I thought maybe there was a connection.
To what, your son?
Yeah.
I have no idea. Right now, my priority is to catch a cop killer, okay?
Oh, I understand.
Really? I don't think you do, because you keep waltzing in here trying to stop everything to figure out who killed your son, the drug dealer.
Who the hell are you to call my son a drug dealer?
We've got other priorities right now. You understand? We've had a rough couple of days.
Oh, I'm sorry. Look, what about this Blackie guy? What's his connection?
Where did you get that from?
Around.
Look, I'm telling you, stay away, okay? Especially from this Blackie. You understand?
Well, does he have anything to do with Dave's murder?
Ann, stop trying to play cop. You're in way over your head. Now go home, take care of your kids. They need you.
Excuse me, are you Mrs. Grazzi?
Yes.
Did you get Detective Hogan's message?
Are you with the police?
I'm working this case.
I fell asleep watching television and saw I got up to take my medication and I heard screeching tires and I looked outside.
Now, I'm just going to tape this for our records.
A big truck bumped into the light pole. And the driver jumped off.
Did you see what he looked like?
A small guy with a hat, like those baseball caps that the kids wear.
Yeah, uh-huh.
And then two other men came from the canal.
Can you tell me anything else about what the car looked like?
It was a big car, I remember, but it was too dark to see the color of the car. And then I didn't know the terrible thing that happened.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Grazia. We'll let you know if we need anything else.
Thank you.
Detective Hogan in?
And I really need you now. I know you got to do this. I need help. We got people. Okay?
Still at court. Okay. Can you tell him that Ann Willis called? Thank you. What the hell do I need him for?
Hey, Ann. Can I believe you?
Yeah, there were a couple guys in here last night asking about you, and frankly, I don't think they were here to ask you on a date.
Don't worry about it.
Seriously, these are not nice guys, wise guys. Can I help you with anything?
No.
You sure?
No, it's fine. I can take care of it.
Ann.
No, just go in for a minute, please. I'm just so upset, I don't know who to go to.
For what?
To find out what's happened to Dave. Look, you were his best friend. Cops are useless, you know that. But can we please just go inside for a minute?
I can't do this.
Michael, I've known you a long time. Come on, please. Please, let's just go in for 1 minute.
One minute, and that's it.
You got a nice place here. I bet you miss him. I know I do. Why don't you pour me a drink? So?
What's this about?
Come on, talk to me, Michael.
About what?
About what happened to Dave.
Miss Willis, you know, I told you I don't know anything about that.
Tell me something. Is your car fixed?
Yeah.
What color is your car?
It's red.
Red?
Yeah.
That's a nice color. I like black cars. Like the black car you were in the night that Dave was murdered.
You're crazy.
No. No, I'm not. You and Dave were picked up in a big black car in the park, and then somebody killed him.
I told you I wasn't there. I didn't kill Dave.
No.
If that's what you mean.
No, I know you didn't, but you see, I just want to know who did. So
I had nothing to do with that. Look, Dave screwed up, okay? He owed big buck and he couldn't pay.
Who couldn't he pay?
Listen, Dave was short on product, okay? He was short on product and, you know, these things happen. Then he got beat, all right? He got beat.
This is from the hole that the car hit.
Yeah. What are you talking about?
You know, when the headlight broke, when the car hit the pole, when you were driving the car.
Whose car was it?
I know you were in it. Mm-hmm. I saw your baseball cap.
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, you text me and you text me. You gotta stop. You gotta stop.
It's okay, Michael. You told me everything I need to know.
Get it right this time, Louie. Pink, not red. Hello? Hello? Who is this? What do you want?
How many kids you got left? You want to see another missing?
Don't you threaten my children when it's me you want.
Mike.
Yeah, hold up.
What are you looking for, brother?
I need some shit for the night.
Man, we could probably do that. What's up? Chillin'.
Michael, I want you to listen to this.
What the fuck are you playing?
You know goddamn well what I'm playing.
Yo, man, get the fuck off him. Listen to your own shit.
You know what this is, Michael. You listen to this. Listen to this. You tell me who murdered my son.
I don't know who fucking killed Dave. Your son was a fucking loser just like you.
You listen to this.
You're a fucking loser.
You listen to this. You tell me who murdered my son.
Fuck.
You little shit. You tell me.
Michael,
you know you better
fuck up. What the fuck you doing, bitch? Fuck! She's making me nervous, you know? I mean, she bothers me fucking day and night, and she knows. She fucking knows.
You're one crazy little fuck, you know? That things were perfect for you. You brought your little pussy friend, and now you're fucking up, and I can't have it. You're supposed to sell this
shit.
I'm not using
it. I'm cool, you know? There's no problem.
There is from where I'm standing. Did you talk to that Willis woman?
No, I just...
Look at me!
I ain't say nothing.
Did you?
I ain't say nothing. I swear I had nothing.
You better not ask.
Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I thought I told you to lay off Vardy.
I'm finished with him.
You're finished, huh?
When you get off work tomorrow, go find me another witness, okay?
What are you talking about?
He OD'd. He was our best shot.
You blew it.
Well, I couldn't wait for you. I had to go talk to him.
Like you had to go talk to Mrs. Grazzi? It was great going over there after you were through.
Well, why was it my job to get there first?
You keep it up. You got a real knack for this line of work. Now, listen to me. I need three things. The car, the people in the car, and to place your son in that car with those people. It's that simple. One, two, three. I don't have those three things. I don't have a case. We don't figure out who killed your son. You understand?
Fine.
Come on, you gotta stop with this detective thing. This is dangerous, all right? And I mean, look at your hands. You have to serve people. Come on, stop this whole thing. Why don't you just go get a manicure, all right?
I can't afford a manicure.
I have a million certificates my dumb boyfriend gave me. You can have one, all right? Come on.
Hi, maybe.
Gift certificate. This is good. Excuse me, aren't you Mr. Canarsie's wife?
Yeah, so?
My son used to work for your husband. I saw you once outside the warehouse.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm Ann Willis.
You picked the best day to be here. Where's your boy now?
His name's Dave. He's dead.
Oh, my God. I didn't realize that the boy that... Oh, my God, that is terrible. First your boy and then Mike Vardy. He was a nice boy. He worked for my husband for close to 2 years. Didn't seem like he was cuckoo, but then, whew, what he did. My husband was very upset about what happened. My neighbor, Mrs. Fornito, she called when she heard what happened to Mike because he rented her garage. I can't bring any of this up. I can't talk to my husband about anything these days.
You live in the neighborhood?
No, I live over in Bay Ridge.
I have a cousin who lives on 80th near Shore.
I'm on 68th between Shore and Narrows.
Oh. You know what? I just remembered. I gotta go. Pick up my kids at school. It was really nice meeting you.
Yeah, it was nice meeting you too, and I am really sorry for your loss.
Excuse me, do you know where Mrs. Fornito is?
Yes, we do as well.
Thank you so much. Excuse me, are you Mrs. Fornito?
Yeah, what?
I'm a friend of Mr. Canarsie's. He said that the car was in the garage and I left something in there a couple weeks ago. Thank you so much.
Take a look. You mustn't have needed your purse for a while. This car's been in here for months.
I forgot that I spilled my purse until I was looking for my insurance card.
You see it?
No. I just remembered I was in the back seat.
I remember when I had my kidney problem. Those doctors won't even look at you without proof of insurance. Any luck? You got it?
No.
Oh, tough.
Thank you very much for your time. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, sure. What's your name again?
Oh, I found the car. I found it. It's in a garage in Bay Ridge. There's a piece of Dave's jersey in the car. I'm heading to the warehouse. I want to look into the eyes of the man who killed my son. Think this is a game, huh?
They killed my son.
You didn't trust me. Give me the phone. Get out of here.
Dave, my sweet boy. You brought so much joy, love, and light into all of our lives. We are grateful for the time God shared you with us, and we will carry you in our hearts forever. So now, my beloved son, I return you to our Heavenly Father. I pray that you are at peace. I will love you forever. You will always be in our hearts.
I love you, Dave.
I miss you so much.
I wanted to get that back to you.
Thanks.
Maybe I'll
Maybe I'll see you around.
Wouldn't that be nice?